One of the greatest game day traditions here at the University of Arkansas is calling the hogs, and it's led by an incredible group of athletes. No, I'm not talking about the Razorback football team, but the University of Arkansas cheerleaders.
Let's call those hogs!
Committed, hardworking, spirited. All three words describe what it means to be a University of Arkansas cheerleader. But one very important word missing from that list is family.
This is a big family with different pieces, different people from different backgrounds, but all share one goal, and that's really standing behind our sports.
A strong family with an alumni base that leaves their mark.
It just reminds you that we come from such a legacy. There's such a legacy behind us. We're going to leave a big legacy after us.
A legacy so large for one alum, it equals $250,000. Dick Trammell, a 1958 Arkansas cheerleader, recently donated this scholarship to simply give back to the program that changed his life forever.
It'll help some young person who says, you know, I could do it if I just had a little help. It'll help that person.
Supporting the Razorbacks in generous ways is nothing new for Trammell. Nearly 60 years later, he says he will continue to call the Hogs as long as they let him. Current cheerleaders could not be more honored to have alum like Trammell that will impact the future of the cheer program.
I think just people knowing that we have alumni that still care about us so much and to give us that much, it's just going to drive people towards this program.
Honestly, it's kind of a reward for our hard work because the Spirit Squads really do strive so hard to have high GPA and make good grades and just be well-rounded students.
Trammell and his wife Nancy worked to build this scholarship and hope to find more money to support the program.
We're hoping to at least double the size of this scholarship with friends who have been cheerleaders.
Being a part of the Razorback Cheer program means cheerleaders are members of the family not just for 4 years, but for a lifetime.
Family!
Now, Dick Trammell says he will continue to attend every homecoming game to call those Hogs because once a Razorback, always a Razorback. Reporting for UATV, I'm Savannah Miller.